Hello, I'm Giwa Bukola, the head of mass communication HND2 last weekend. Yeah, today I'm talking about the dirty environment in ikorodu. Let me just take you around. As you can see, everywhere looking so dirty. And you begin to wonder if people truly stay in this kind of environment. It has been said that cleanliness is next to godliness, but you wonder how people cope in this kind of environment, the kind of diseases they face, the kind of life they live, and I can see everywhere looking so dirty. I wonder how this place would look like if it's really clean. I wonder the kind of life the children in this area would live if this place is truly clean. I just wonder the kind of diseases they would be able to avoid if this place is being cleaned up. Please, let's just try and take good care of our environment, because a dirty environment can cause so many kind of diseases that could lead to death. Let's just make sure we take care of every of our surroundings. Thank you.